models, routing, views, and templates. When working with any web framework, it's important to understand its underlying architecture or conceptual structure. Broadly, Django uses an MVC or model view controller architecture. However, Django uses some different names for these. The four pieces to understand are URL patterns, view, models, templates. Each of these has a separate role. In this section, we will discuss the relationship of each of these pieces with some examples. During this course, we will look more closely at each one individually. When a Django application receives a web request, it uses the URL patterns to decide which view to pass the request to for handling. In our project, the URL patterns will be defined in a car service URL.py. Views provide the logic or control flow portion of the project. A view is a Python callable such as function that takes an HTTP request as an argument and returns an HTTP response. Our views will be defined at servicing_views.py. To perform queries against the database, each view can leverage Django model as needed. We will define our models for servicing app in servicing_models.py. A Django model is a class with attributes that define the schema or underlying the structure of database table. These classes will provide built-in methods for making queries on the associated tables. Each view we define can also leverage templates which help with the presentation layer of what the HTML response will look like. Each template is a separate file that consists of HTML along with some extra template syntax for variables, loops, and other control flow. Our template files will be placed in a folder called templates that we will create inside of the servicing folder. Given this overall structure, let's walk through the control flow we will create in the servicing app. If a request comes into a Django with the root path of just a slash, Django will first look at the URL patterns to find what view it should use. The URL patterns will route the route path to the function in servicing/views.py called home. This home function will take the request as an argument and it will first make any database calls that are needed using the models defined in servicing/models.py. For our home page, we will list the cars available for servicing. So this query will find the name of each car and some associated information for each one. Next, the home view will pass the request in this data from the database into the template file at servicing_home.html. At this point, the template will render HTML based on the data. It is given and the view will return this HTML as its HTTP response, completing the processing for the request. Similarly, if a request comes in with the path servicing/1, the URL patterns will route the request to the car detail function in our views.py. Unlike the route path, this path contains a variable which is 1 in the example. The URL pattern will pass this variable and pass it along as a second argument to its views. The car detail view will use the number that's passed in as ID value for the car that it will query for details. Lastly, this data for the car is passed to the template at servicing/car_detdetail.html, which renders the associated HTML to see how each of the pieces work. We will implement some pieces in isolation, but we will sometimes need to stub out related parts until all of them are complete. Once we have completed each piece, this overall structure and the relationship between the parts will become more concrete. With this in mind, we are ready to implement the major components of our project.